Hey guys, welcome back. Look where we are. We're getting ready to go into the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve to go get some slag notes. It's the next non-main quest up in our line of...
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though, he'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Yeah, buddy, I like it. All right, let's do this. Okay, nice. Where is Doctor's Orders? Okay, we're off to look for slag experiments. There's still another one around here. Don't like you guys. Too frisky. Can I get up here? No, doesn't look like it. Wait, is this a... Aha. Okay, looks like I have to go through. Nothing's popped out yet. That's a little worrisome. Oh, it's up. Alright, I have to go up and through. Okay. How do I get up? Oh, okay. Cool. Okay. What am I missing?
Adios!
What? Okay, so how do I get through? What am I missing? Understand. Come on, guys. What, do I have to talk to Mordecai before I can do anything? Is that what's happening? That must be what's going on. I must not be able to do anything until I talk to this guy. Get off me, fuckers. Okay. No. Ah, shit. Where are you, first off? And how do I get to you?
If any idiot ever tells you that life would be...
Okay, back this way. I don't like that they give me a quest to do in here that I can't access until I do another quest. It's like, don't unlock things for me if you're not going to let me do them. That seems kind of contradictory. Alright, whatever though. Let's go talk to this guy.
Data's on a chip in my bird bloodwings collar, including your claptrap upgrade. Saw Hyperion jackasses in Abner. Took her into the preserve over there. Glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. You get inside for the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. Get my bird, get your claptrap upgrade.
Hey man, whatever. Let's go.
I'll provide support, just like Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Oh, now there's stuff in here. What was that? Really? Okay. Couldn't have done that for me the first time, huh?
Crap! Chucking loaders that shit? Give me a a second to think of something.
How about I just kill them?
Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders, but don't kill them. You'll have to open the door to send reinforcements. I don't need that one. Now move on to another loader.
I'm not, dude. You're the one that's shooting him. Dude.
That's how you do it.
Stupid. Oh, this is dumb. Thanks, game. Force it to get harder.
Should be in the holding cells at the other end of the facility. You find her, or find your claptrap upgrade. Like that?
Okay. No problems. Dude. There you go. What the? What? Oh. Oh, that's frustrating. Not paying attention, and I jumped off the edge. Great. No type of awareness. I just know that what's behind me is clear. What? Uh-oh. Let's do that. Start reviving some of my ammo. Do not enter stalker territory without a shock weapon. That's good advice, guys. Not gonna lie. Let's come over here. Is it gonna trigger anything from this? Or this? No? Okay. Let's move ahead cautiously.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell. But it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. You gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
It's the door? No? I gotta jump down, huh? This is not good. Okay, these guys. Things are slag resistant here. Oh, there's another one. Someone's calling me.
Okey-dokey, Sammy. Let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing when...
Need a shock.
...bring you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Oh, yeah. I wish it wasn't burst fire, but it'll do. Okay, now that I'm in, let's continue on with what I wanted to do, which is this.
Mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Ooh. Hey, come on, guy. Get off my dick. Need the ammo.
Ah, booyah!
Okay. Put our pains in the asses. I like the way this place looks and feels, but the enemies are not fun. If I find stuff, I'll do it, but get some more ammo. Anybody else want some? Ooh, something blue. A greasy pistol. Ugh. I don't know. I don't know if that's good or not, to be honest. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna call it here, because we've been going for a while, and I don't have no clue. You know what? Here, let's do this, because it looks like we're close.
Broadwing should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you You'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Let's go ahead and do this. We're so close. I feel like...
Please listen to me. I don't care what you do to me. Just let my husband go. He's got the shivers. He's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway. Just please let him go.
What's the holdup, Sammy?
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for test.
Did you find her? Is she okay?
I see her. Looks like she's dead. Aw. Poor Bloodwing. I'm gonna hold off for just a second. Because I wanna let my Gunzerker recharge a bit. Oh, it's just feathers. Okay. That doesn't necessarily mean anything.
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago.
Oh, you're kidding
Somewhere
me.
Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved it in. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
I am everything!
Come on, bro. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, now I am going to call it, especially since he's not there. Because that doesn't seem to make any sense to continue on. So, alright, I will call, catch you guys in the next one. Ooh, this looks dangerous. Is this going to hurt me?
No.
I'm slagged. Am I slagged again? Does this slag me? Doesn't say that. Huh. Alright, anyway, I'll see you in the next one, guys. Later!